Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today, this is my new account. It's my first video. Hello. And I just want to say my first account updated, but I'll be uploading from now on, and this account is not going to be updated. If it does, then I'll flip it up. I will. Okay. Let's take a look at these things right here. Let's take a look how we can do that. I forgot to stop thinking about it. Guys, this is going to be official. But I'm making it 200 for everything. Sorry. Let's refresh and 600 though. 600. 600. And if you would that subscribe button, that subscribe button, that would be great. It's called one feet to the community currently. I'm not gonna upload. This is my first video. See, as you can see, I don't have a video up. SpongeBob and the underwater visitor. That's weird. Let's take a look at that. Oh my gosh. That's kind of scary. But not. Anyways, we're checking out the one feet to take videos. So, yeah. And guys, actually, I'm gonna play some copyright music. Let's do that. I'm gonna play that song. I think it's called Jealous or something.
I can't see it.
Football is better on 40-foot TVs. Just ask football's number one fan, Travis Kelce.
Dave and Buster's, where winners watch.
Song is relating to her, like, staring at me because, like, you can be as anyone in ours when you be as me. It's kind of weird. I'm not saying special, it's like kind of exactly what I would say. It's kind of exactly what I would say. I just repeated myself, but the mic maybe didn't hear it, but probably did. But, yeah, I'm gonna look up how to change my name to TV69, so. And literally, I used to have 75 subs. Yeah, this sucks. This just sucks. I hate this thing. Seriously. Yeah, whatever. Let's see this. Messages from the set. Oh, messages from the set. Yeah, I love this song.
Thank you.
Stuff's going on, and also, like, I think the England of Claire Warren, they're doing it or something. It's not kind of close. It's just, it's like, it's like, it's like, this guy has the audacity to keep on, like, every single comic, like, every single, like, part, every single comic. I'm not on, but, I basically listen to a bunch of sped up songs because I'm depressed, but because I'm just a kid.
If you're going back to school, before you submit your essays, run it through Grammarly to quickly check for spelling, punctuation, or grammar mistake.
Oh, it's just like reaction, so I thought it was like music or something. Suck it up. I know that song. It's like it's a bad, it's a horrible TikTok song. But like, let's look at some shirts.
How teachers shirts. Expect the school shooter to
yeah,
act.
That's true. That's I ain't gonna cry too long. I'm back on my drip. Yeah. Drip my drip, my drip. Right back on my drip.
Yeah. I ain't gonna cry too long. I'm back on my drip. Drip my drip, my drip. How teachers expect the school shooter to act.
I'm gonna be upload.
Like about corn?
It's cold!
No more, it's corn. It's the leading hot pot. You're running away.
What teachers think we did over the summer?
I ain't gonna cry too long. I'm back on my drip. Yeah. Drip my drip, my drip. Right back on my drip. Yeah. I ain't gonna cry too long. I'm back on my drip. Drip my drip, my drip.
What teachers think we did?
Hey, are you trying to run Rebirth or Fortune's Key?
Oh, it's my brother.
Did he give me the stuff?
Yeah, he says he got you the clown costume, the power drill, and 12 gallons of blood.
Wow. Where do you find 12 gallons of fake blood?
You wanted fake blood? I'll go call my brother.
Oh, it's my brother. Did he give me the stuff?
Wait a sec. How are we supposed to eat a burger? With a spoon? You dumbass
Yeah, for real. I love this guy.
Welcome to Wonderland, we've got it all.
Thank you. You have to be level
3.
Oh my gosh, 26.
This high school senior tries to embarrass his little brother by dressing up in a new costume every day when he gets dropped off by his school bus. His little brother always tries to push him away while smiling when he goes for a hug. The older brother said, "Knowing I'm going to college next year and won't see him on a daily basis, I thought this would make things more memorable and strengthen our bond as brothers." This high school senior tries to embarrass his little brother by
"I got scammed by Mr. Beast." Well, not actually. See, in a recent Mr. Beast video, he said,
"If you want to win a free trip to California, all you have to do is create a YouTube short sharing some candy with a friend."
I was like, bet. I gave my friend a chocolate. And to one-up everyone, I even decided to give random strangers chocolates as well. I uploaded the video and it got 1.8 million views, literally being the top video of the Mr. Beast Shorts giveaway hashtag, with even my profile being ahead of Mr. Beast. But after waiting and waiting for an invitation to VidCon, it didn't happen. Oh well. It's not actually a big deal. But do you know what is a big deal? You hitting that subscribe button. We're so close to 100K. I got scammed by Mr. Beast. Well,
it's a dream.
Seven in the morning. Fucking punk ass bitch.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
He's literally almost up there.
He's
I know what you want though. Let me be the one to hold your hand forever. We'll be together. I'll make you.
Slide YouTube shorts, man. Slide YouTube shorts. So, I'm not gonna end it. I have to end it. Oh, I've been recording too. But said everyone has been recording. That would be so impressive. Alright, guys, bye. First video. Cool.